Replacing the shower seal on your bath screen is really straightforward. Old seals need replacing when they become unsightly with mold growth or become brittle and split over time, causing leaks. The old seal should slip off the screen easily. Give the glass a clean where the seal has been fitted with warm soapy water. First, measure the glass thickness. This one is 6 mm thick, but glass can range from 4 to 12 mm. Next, measure the gap to be sealed between the bottom of the screen and the top of the bath rim. This one's 15 mm. We can now choose a seal that fits the glass thickness and gap. Select one with a sealing fin at least 3 mm deeper than the gap to be sealed. We'll use model H1 with 18 mm bottom fin depth. A deeper seal can make the screen difficult to open and close. Mark the length of the seal required by placing up to the hinge end where it will be fitted, and mark where the screen ends on the seal with a pen. It's best to use a pair of metal snippers to get a clean cut, but a junior hacksaw can also be used. For pre-curved seals for curved glass, trim an equal piece off each end of the seal to keep the arc of the curve even. Bring the end within about half an inch away from the hinge side of the glass. Push up slightly diagonally and slide the seal across tight to the hinge side. Never try to slide the seal on from the end of the screen, as this simply doesn't work. Then, starting from the hinge side, push up using the palm of your hand, working your way along the screen several times until the end of the glass is reached and the seal should be pushed fully home and gripping the glass tightly.